Hello everyone! Panibagong video, panibagong repair na naman tayo ngayon. So, we have here Laserjet Pro M402DN printer and it has printout quality problem. As you can see here, may mga part na hindi maganda yung printout niya. So, check this out. Most common reason of this issue ay ang fuser assembly. Kailangan nang mapalitan yung fuser film nito kasi hindi na ito umiikot ng maayos. That's why may part na scattered yung printout niya. Kaya, we will replace this with our brand new compatible fuser film assembly. If you have the same problem with this, you can visit our office at Door 8, Clark and Zack Building, San Agustin Velez Street, Cagayan de Oro City. Or you may visit our Facebook page, INKE Toner One Stop Shop. Or call us through this number. Going back to our video, let's check if okay na. So yun, okay na yung printout niya. See you in our next video.